Can an early 2015 MacBook Air still be good in 2023? Stick with me, because in this video, we're definitely going to find out. I was able to get Mac OS Ventura 13.0.1 on this computer using OpenCore Legacy Patcher version 5.2. 8 gigs of RAM, we're rocking a dual core i5. Pretty decent specs for the time. First thing we're gonna test is Google Chrome. Let's see how quick this computer can just do basic searches. Pretty fast. Next, we're gonna test out the streaming capability of this computer. So I've just loaded up one of my videos on YouTube. We're at 1080p right now. I mean, it looks pretty good. Pretty decent playback. We're gonna just maximize and minimize. This is a great way to test out the internal graphics card of any computer. Stream 1080p or 4K and look for lag, look for hesitation from the graphics card. A little tiny bit of lag as we're minimizing and maximizing during playback, but I mean, nothing crazy. Now let's test out the sound on the computer quick. Decent sound coming out of this thing. Nice highs, mids, clear chimes. I like it. Now we're going to perform a good old boot test. Keep in mind, this is running OCLP, which is OpenCore Legacy Patcher. So it's going to be a little slower than traditionally, but I'm hoping the fact that it's on Ventura will kind of even the playing field out a little bit. Only one way to find out. 36.2 seconds. Not the best boot time ever, but I mean, it's usable. Okay, let's see how quickly we can get some commonly used apps to open up. Test the speed for opening them. That was decent. Not blazing fast, but I mean, decent. Let's try Acrobat. Pretty good. Let's try something a little heavier. Photoshop. It's impressive for a dual core 2015. One thing I wanted to quickly mention is that when you open up the menus and you can see transparency fully functional, you know that the post-install patches for OpenCore Legacy Patchers are supported on this computer. So that's a really good thing to have. Makes the graphics card a little bit more stable on an unsupported version. Wanted to keep this video short and sweet and just cover the basics of what your average user would be looking to use this computer for. For a dual core i5, 8 gigs of RAM from 2015 on Ventura 13.0.1, I think this computer is definitely still good for daily use in 2023. It's fast, effective, lightweight, portable. Definitely a computer to consider if you're looking for a used budget Mac. Hit that like and subscribe button. And as always, I want to thank you guys for your continued support. Really appreciate every single one of you. You guys help me to continue making quality content. I'm going to keep it going for as long as I can. Stay safe out there, and I'll definitely see you guys in the next one.